for that one, right?
Okay.
Play the, let's go,
oh, yeah. Oh, I was meant to play for Boris, but I was on Saturday for that first one. I'm very different, I bet.
Yeah, I'm impressed with that.
Yeah, he's good,
mate.
Yeah.
go for it. And just like, because of his technique, if you can't play, it's a single guy, if you can't play. He doesn't whip, he just does a weird shot, but against normal players, it works.
It serves sort of like all the
wonderful.
Yes, mate, well played. I was not fancying the fifth in that one, I can tell you that. I was.
See ya.
Catch you soon, mate. Yeah. Nice bath when you get in, mate.
Yeah,
not worth it. Not when it's something like...
It's like a little tune-up.
Yeah, a little tune-up. Yeah.
Judging people's level, but also I'm sort of trying to put people in A and B group. So the standard is, I mean, for example, do you know Alan Taylor? It's about my standard. So it'll be me, you, Alan, and Matt Henry, who was here earlier. So that's the four for Group A. And then just recruiting for like Group B as well. Also, connections for Group A would be nice.
For a week.
Just a week. Yeah, you can come in for a week, yeah?
Yeah. Cheers, mate.
Yeah,
very good.
Yeah,
it's very good.
Yeah, it's just not ideal, but... No. But see how we kind of flag in this one, and then just take the feedback on and work on the next one, essentially.
Nothing on it, boy. Hey.
What about you?
Dover.
Oh. Is that where you play?
Yeah, down that way, folks, in Dover way, yeah.
H.
Good league or not?
So Ray Jordan runs
frequent. We've got medium, which is like only 5-10 inches over. So they're all right, we're able to.
Do another one?
Right, so
we
can play a couple of others for you. But the fun of this is we've got two lads from Kent to play, both playing
Oh. Yeah, so this is basically our British League team. So me, Scott, Boddit and Harry, all in the same team.
British League.
Okay.
Most of the people that I've seen at the level, it's always about finding the good for the